Hi everybody, it's Darcy. Hope you're well and having a great day. Today's video, I'm actually doing a watercolor painting of a scene going on today, which happens to be the protests. Now, the thing about art is it tends to capture what's going on and it tells a story as it was happening, and it sort of freezes it in time. I don't know if you knew this or not, but I'm actually in a fine arts program at Western to try and learn how to do things better. And I took a course this past year, and it was on museum culture and collecting, and it was absolutely fascinating. Now, the one thing my teacher showed me, though, was that art during a certain time period will take a snapshot of what life was like then. And we can learn from that by looking at the respective pieces of art, whether it be advertising, a painting, a watercolor, a sketch, an oil, whatever it may be. So that's what I'm planning on doing today. If you like videos like this, please hit the like and subscribe button. Really enjoying this. I'm getting a lot of support. Love to hear the comments as well. Anyway, I hope you're doing well, and here we go.